We've arrived. No, no, devuelta eso. We're in El Bosque. We're at, what's it called?
Cola
de Caballos.
What does that mean?
Cola de Caballos.
Caballo waterfall?
It's cola, it's like the tail of the horse.
the tail of the horse.
We're at the tail of the horse.
Yep.
We're with Lydia.
Hi, Lydia. Mira, déjate, Nelly. ¡Tarío!
Yeah, she's in a good mood today. It's a waterfall that we're going to. We come with the Tecnológico, so we're with like the people that I study with during the day. They all know Lydia quite well, so that's good. Taking it in turns to babysit. This is the people we're going to have. There is a lot of greenery here, obviously, all around actually in general, but I'll show you more when we get to the actual waterfall because it's supposed to be quite impressive. That's who I study with. All the girls get weaker just by looking. Oh, sorry. Can you hold that a minute?
So,
go closer.
You feel so sore,
I actually wouldn't mind one of these, like a little dinosaur in the house, but there would have to be like, or a lizard. But he feels so soft.
You wouldn't expect it to be so soft.
No.
How many lizards?
And look.
I'm
Santa. Yeah. Condino. Condino. Pero
¿cómo es ese cocodrilo?
Otra ya.
Cocodrilo y caimán.
Tiene 4 años.
Tiene la misma edad. They have the same age.
Oh.
Every word you say, every smile you fake, gonna let you go.
No puede tocarlos, eh? Mira, los guacamayos de Brasil, de México. ¿Pero viven aquí también? Ah, viven aquí también, mira.
Mira, Lidia, se llaman guacamayos.
No, no puede, no se puede tocar.
Mami. Ando aquí, aquí, aquí.
I love guacamayos. Shake, let you go. It's too nice.
Soy Santiago de Colombia. Ay, he perdido a mi hija otra vez, está allí con el grupo. Vamos para adentro.
Keys in the lock.